If you're wondering why Audi would present a preview or a trailer for the new TT with a jacked up all-road model like this, well, it's a good question. And the truth is, they are actually considering building a coupe like this with the cladding, with the raised suspension. It sees the TT, the new TT, as having a much wider scope than the previous car, and it's got a few tricks up its sleeve. One would be, as I say, a rugged all-road model like this. The other would be an ultra lightweight one that was previewed by the TT Ultra Quattro concept at the Wörthersee event last year. That stripped out 300 kilos. I'm not sure a production version would go this light, but with a carbon roof, a few other carbon parts, we can expect a limited edition, short run, ultra lightweight TT to come. Another feature to mention, of course, is the interior. As with all Audis and Audi show cars, it's beautifully put together, beautifully crafted. But this features a very interesting new technology. It's a thing called a virtual cockpit, and you'll see behind the wheel, it's got a full-width TFT screen. Now, this has got two modes. The first one, a classic mode, just shows the dials as you would expect to find them in a standard car. But the second one moves the dials to the side, makes them much smaller, and then presents all your sat-nav and infotainment information right in the center, right where you can see it. It looks fantastic, it's very futuristic, and we can't wait to have a go. As for the new TT, well, it's been confirmed that we're going to see that car in the not too distant future. Geneva Show, March.